Welcome back to Fresher Bee. In today's video, we'll talk about one more latest off-campus opportunity from Zoho. So in this video, we'll discuss all the things such as the roles and responsibilities of the Zoho opening, and we'll discuss all the things related to this opening in detail. So please don't skip the video in between and watch the video till the end to get a complete idea over this opportunity from Zoho. So let's begin. So Zoho is hiring for the position of a mobile developer, and here they have given things related to the responsibilities. So responsibilities are as such: translate business requirement into a robust solution, prototype and develop scalable and reliable mobile applications, enforce quality at each level of the application development, evaluate and implement new related technologies to maximize development efficiency. So these are the responsibilities. And further, they have given here the requirements. In requirements, affinity for product design and building appealing user interfaces, expertise in object-oriented design principles, expert knowledge of native platform and its features, good communication skills, 0 to 4 years of experience in native app development, and student graduating in 2021 will not be eligible for the process. So just make sure you are not a 2021 graduate student, and all the batches such as 2018, 19 and 2020 grads are eligible for this Zoho opening. And if you are willing to apply, I will provide the link for the same in the description box of the video. So if you are willing to apply for this Zoho opening and you wish to read all this information once again in a detailed manner, just go to that link I have already mentioned there. After clicking on that link, you will be just redirected to this page which you can see on your screen right now. So just go through all this information, firstly read all these details in a detailed manner, and here they have mentioned if shortlisted, you will be intimated in mail for further evaluation. The interview process will be carried out online. You need a laptop computer with front camera and good internet connectivity. So just fill this form first. Your name, mobile number, email, year of experience, expertise in, and lastly you have to upload your CV here. So here they have mentioned that they will firstly shortlist the students, applicants, based on the CV and all the things you have mentioned here in these sections. So firstly they will shortlist the students based on their CV, and they will send all the details regarding their further rounds for the of this opening through their in their mails. So once you are shortlisted for the same, they will mail you the further updates related to all the further rounds of this opening. So in this way, we have seen all the things one should know before applying to this Zoho opening. So I come up with these kind of opportunities on a regular basis, so please don't forget to subscribe to the channel and like and share this video with your friends who are looking for job opportunities. And if you have any type of queries, then please comment below all the queries in the comment section. I will reply to all your queries ASAP. We'll meet in the next video. Thank you.